Today is our book title name is How Many Legs? How Many Legs? Written by Ned Jensen. Before we start it, we focus there is a have sight word. So we highlighted the have sight words here. Many animals have legs. These animals have two legs. These animals have four legs. These animals have six legs. These animals have eight legs. These animals have 10 legs. These animals have many legs. How many legs do these animals have? Thank you. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Like and share and subscribe my channel too.